Date Quinn, June 12, 2018, 10:29 a.m. Tamra Judge's husband, Eddie, was back in the hospital on Monday as he underwent his fifth heart procedure in 6 months. The Real Housewives of Orange County star, 50, shared the news with her Instagram followers, posting a photo to her story of her and Eddie holding hands before he went in for his second ablation, a non-surgical procedure to remove scar tissue inside the heart. "Praying this will be the end of Eddie's heart condition," she wrote. "I love you, babe." Earlier in the day, Tamra posted a photo to Instagram of Eddie's hat from their shared business Cut Fitness resting on a model of a heart. "Good thoughts," she wrote. Tamra Judge Instagram. Tamra started documenting Eddie's health progress on Instagram back in December, when he underwent his first cardioversion for AFib and a regular heartbeat. Has since had two more cardioversions, electrical shocks to the heart, and one other ablation. Back in May, it seemed Eddie was on the mend as Tamra shared a video of the 45-year-old working out on a stationary bike. 6 months of AFib and test finally in sinus, she captioned the photo, along with the hallelujah emoji. The moment was especially exciting for Eddie. Back in February, Tamra posted that Eddie said, "I just want to ride my bike again," as he headed to the hospital for the second time. Tamra revealed in January that she had a skin biopsy done on her breast for a skin cancer check. "The past year has been difficult for the judges. This came after surgery in October for melanoma on her butt. First my butt, now my boob," Tamra jokingly wrote on Instagram in January. "Whole new meaning to T&A skin check, keep on keeping in under my boob." Related video: The Real Housewives of Orange County go makeup free for People's Beautiful issue. Also on Monday, it was revealed that Eddie's ongoing health battles will be shown on the upcoming season of The Real Housewives of Orange County, the trailer of which People exclusively premiered. "I just keep thinking about the mortality rate," Tamra says in the premiere, in tears as Eddie lays in a hospital bed. "I'm scared for my husband." The Real Housewives of Orange County premieres July 16 at 9 p.m. You may like it on Bravo.